Hello everyone. I want to show you a trick that I've learned while trying to change the size of my slide in Keynote. So before we get started, make sure you have a copy of your deck, because sometimes when you make certain changes, you won't be able to easily go back and it really messes up your layout. So I made a copy of my Keynote deck. When you open it, you might not know right away what's the size of your deck, but like if you go to the top menu, you find the document icon, and right here, if you just slide down, if you go to the section that says slide size, it will show you what's your current size. The two default sizes are standard 4:3 and widescreen 16:9. If you want to change that between those two options, if you can just click on that, you see what happens, the layout changes. Now if you go back, it changes again, and if you go back again, it changes completely. So what happened to me, basically I saved it and I closed out of the deck, and when I opened, I thought I didn't save Keynote, but it automatically saved, so it was all messed up. But in our situation, I can still go back, undo, undo. Okay, so this is the original that I have. So in my case, I was trying to change this size to, maybe in your case, you want to change it to like US letter size, 11 by 8.5 or so on. I have the size of my book of 9 by 6. I was trying to change it. So I went to the slide size and selected the custom slide size. And it was asking me for points, and I was like, I don't know what points I have and what I need. So on the right, I created a little Excel sheet that basically does the conversion for you. You know, the standard size, the widescreen, the US letter size and landscape, and my situation. I had a book, as well as I created a row for you where you'd be able to put anything that you like and we'll do the calculation. So in my situation, I wanted to have it 9 by 6, and here's the conversion. 1 inch is 72 points, and it's also 96 pixels, and 1 pixel is 0.75 points. A little bit of math here, but it's actually calculating for you. So in my case, I need it to be 648. This is what I put into the Keynote slide size. 648 by 432 height, and I click OK, and this is basically the perfect size of my books. And obviously you can just reposition everything, change sizing, whatever, but when you print it to PDF, what have you, it basically it's going to be a perfect size. You won't have a lot of these, you know, white spaces at the bottom, sides and so on. Now if you want to calculate your own, you can just put that information in this yellow row. So let's say you want to have something of a size of 1100 pixel by 800. It does the calculation for you. Or if you know the inches, so let's say you want to, I don't know, 11 by 17. It does the calculation for you. So hopefully that helps. Thanks so much for watching.